All right, we are solving 7 minus x equals negative 5. To get the x by itself, I need to get rid of the 7 that's over here. It's a positive 7, so I'm going to subtract 7 from both sides. That leaves me with negative x equals negative 12. This is like a negative 1 times x, so to undo that, I want to divide by negative 1 on both sides. And then I get that x is 12.